this After Effects tutorial, I'll show you how to create this shiny background loop. Hi guys, my name is Manuel. The background loop is procedural. We don't use any keyframes in this tutorial. It's basically a combination of weird standard effects like Minimax and CC ball action. And one little expression. Excited? Let's jump right in. First up, a new comp named loop, 10 seconds long. Next, we add a new solid. Color doesn't matter. Then we use the effects and presets window to search for the fractal noise effect and add it. Fractal type basic, noise type soft linear is fine. Let's set the contrast to around 340 and reduce the brightness to maybe minus 40. We open the transform property and set the scale to 200. Alright, to get some movement, we animate the evolution. We add an expression by clicking on the stopwatch while holding Alt or Option and add time asterisk 50, which seems quite slow, but that's exactly what we want. Awesome. Next, we add Minimax. We use it to enlarge the white areas. Operation, maximum, and let's increase the radius to 45. The bigger the radius, the more white there is. Then we add Colorama. Whoa, bold. And as output cycle, let's start with the preset palette, golden one. And let's change some of the darker colors. Let's change this brown into a dark purple. Next to it, some kind of magenta. On the opposite side, let's change that into some kind of pink. And a dark red. Whoa, we created something really awful. Bear with me, that's gonna change. But before that, I want to take a quick moment and show you this amazing background pack. It comes with its own extension, which allows you to preview all of the 200 templates before you apply them. That saves you a ton of time and speeds up your workflow so much, you'll have more time to create awesome stuff for yourself. Once applied to a comp, go into the template and adjust settings in the control layer. Let's change some colors here. Very convenient. And time saving. Make sure to check the link in the description and also make sure to get your freebie pack. Just saying, it's also a great way to support my channel, so thanks very much, guys. Alright, time to turn our ugly loop into something beautiful and shiny. We add CC ball action. Let's set the grid spacing to 28 and the ball size to 41. Amazing, right? I really love that the ball shapes are brighter in the center and are getting darker towards the edge. That's a nice detail. Next, let's add some glow and increase the glow radius to around 90. Now, let's add some more detail to make it really shiny. We add a new solid, name it Shine, and add the set matte effect. We take the matte from the texture layer, effects and masks, and we use the luminance for the matte, which looks like this. Then we add another glow effect. Radius 20, intensity 5. And we set the blending mode. You might have to switch down here to see that. To, where is it? Overlay. Awesome. We clearly added more shine. We duplicate the solid, delete the glow effect, and add matte joker instead, which creates smaller round shapes. Geometric softness, 17.5, something like that. And let's adjust stroke one a little bit. Blending mode's green this time. So we've added white highlights to the shapes. If you find this video helpful, please leave a like. I'd really appreciate it. Thanks very much. Let's quickly create a second version. Very toned down and classic. We duplicate the comp, deselect uniform scaling in the fractal noise effect, and set the width to 3000, the height to 10. In Minimax, we set the operation to maximum then minimum, radius to 3. And in Colorama, we use the ramp gray preset and change the white into a bright yellow. And let's increase the ball size to 50. We changed a few settings and got a completely different loop. Once set up, you can use it many, many times. Don't forget to check the links in the description, and on the left side, I've added some videos you might like. Subscribe to my channel on the right side and hit the bell, because you don't want to miss my next video. Thanks for watching this video. See you in the next one. Bye, guys.